My name is Peter Fischer. I'm the head of operations at Doka Muscat, and I'm originally from Austria. My career with Doka started in Austria in the metal production department, and I've also worked in the Far East and Eastern Europe. Moving abroad was one of the most enriching experiences in my life, professionally and personally. And I'm grateful for the opportunity which Doka has given to me to pursue an international career. When I first arrived in Oman, I was very surprised how kind and down-to-earth the Omanis are. Locals generally make foreigners feel very welcome in the Sultanate. Oman is considered to be a very friendly Gulf state to live and to work in, and has a reputation to be incredibly safe. It's easy to meet up with people and to get involved into outdoor activities. The nature of Oman is very impressive and diversified, with beaches, mountains and wadis. The experience you can gain here cannot be compared with the experience you would gain back home. If you are open to the culture and respect the traditions and the religion which form the base of this peace-loving country, you will enjoy your time here a lot.